sun was shining, I was laying in bed, wondering if she had changed at all, or if her hair was still red. Her folks said our lives together sure was gonna be rough. Never did like Mama's homemade dress, Papa's bank book wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoes, headed out for the East Coast. Lord knows I've paid my dues, getting through, tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. Drove that car as far as we could and abandoned it out west. Split up on a dark, sad night, both agreeing it was best. She turned around to look at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue, tangled up in blue. In the great north woods, working as a cook for a spell, but I never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, where I happened to be in plot, working for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, she never escaped my mind, and I just grew tangled up in blue. She was working in a topless place, and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face in the spotlight so clear. Later on, the crowd thinned out, and I was about to do the same. She was standing there in the back of my chair, said to me, hey doll, I know your name. I muttered something underneath my breath, and she studied the lines in my face. I must admit I felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoe, tangled up in blue. Stove and offered me a pipe. I thought you'd never say hello, she said, you look like the silent type. She opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of them words rang through and glowed like burning coal, burning off of every page like it was written in my soul. From down the stairs, there was music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. She started into dealing with slaves and something inside of it died. She had to sell everything she owned and she froze up inside. When finally the bottom fell out and I became withdrawn, the only thing that I knew to do was to keep on keeping on like a bird that flew, tangled up in blue. Now I'm going back again, got to get to her somehow. All the people I used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, Some are carpenter's wives. Don't know how it all got started. I don't even know what the hell they're doing with their lives. Me, I'm still on the road, headed for another joint. We always did feel the same, we just did it from a different point of view.